driving, girls. No texting and driving, girls. Thanks for coming. Crazy mofos. That's what we are.
Crazy mofos.
We be crazy mofos. Hello. No texting and driving. Get don't text and drive.
Crazy mofos.
That was probably like one of the best moments, beautiful moments of my life. How do you guys feel about this, Christine?
I'm not even sad.
I'm exhilarated. And the adrenaline rush makes me want to go look for them.
And we made friends, guys.
They're at Wendy's because he likes Frosties.
He likes Frosties, guys.
How do you feel about this?
Words cannot describe what we just went through.
I'm very sad, honestly.
I didn't even put it up because all you bitches were like, my thing's better, so they put it up in front of my hands. I was like, no. Bitches, whatever. Anyways, that was so beautiful. Like, I can't. Hi.
Hi.
So, we're at the hotel, and we're just really happy. Are you happy, D'Angelo? Are you guys happy? Hello?
Hi.
Oh, are you guys happy?
Yes.
We're all happy because we just saw One Direction and we're gonna sleep now. Not really. Okay, bye. 10 seconds, bye.
Just try. Just try. Do it, do it.
I don't know the lyrics. I just sang that part.
New song. Go.
Dawn's playing this one because she doesn't want to hear us.
She doesn't want us to hear
her pooping. But I heard it. I did.
See, how am I supposed to do this? Am I just supposed to, like, pull out this?
Just, air it, yeah.
I can't see. Don't drink it all!
Do you have anything to say?
It was amazing.
What?
It was amazing.
What the? She goes, what?
What do you have to say?
It was a lot of fun. And I'm sad. It's over.
It was such a great weekend. Very fun.
Great weekend. And this is our hotel. Holiday Inn Express. It's freaking hot. Alright. Bye.
I'm